Hello, this is ASR Gaming Sweden. This is your host, Jimadis, and, we intend to continue this little adventure. So, firstly, we will be going out from the castle of the king, and maybe we'll be able to do some stuff.
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards?
Why are there stamps in the corner here? Yeah. It's very funny. Ooh. The mournful throne. How am I supposed to get a good screenshot? Like this, maybe. No.
Stupid dog.
Oh well. We didn't get a good screenshot. Never mind. And we also have some weird stairs. That's a chest. Cool. Look. Valuables. Seeker knife. That looks cool. Well, we can't sell that anyways. So, I guess this is that. Now, these automatons look quite worrying. Well, well, well. Let us interesting. Is it open? No, it isn't. Never mind. Sounds underground here. Whoops. Let us open the door to Markarth. Nothing changes in the city of stone. Amanda Aleria sells wood sky to Markarth. Interesting. So, this is the path we've been walking on. Markarth actually makes for a spectacular scene, one have to admit. Like this, for example. The Khajiit chooses to make this our screenshot. Well, let us continue exploring. All of the dead. We don't have those keys. secure. What time is it? 7 a.m. I guess someone will meet. Shidana. Mine. Let's not go down there. No, sorry.
What business do college mages having a place like Sordon anyway? It's a place for your dead, not your weird experiments.
Interesting. Smelter Overseas House. Is it just this one little Khajiit, or would a overseer possibly have lots of stored material in his house? Doing loud noises. Pretty self-explanatory, I guess. I see a wolf belt. Look, silver ingot. This one can show tropes that nobody suspects anything. How could a cute little cat like this one ever do something bad? Exactly. They'll never suspect anything.
I oversee Markvart's smell. Worker gets out of line, I get him back in
line. Shush.
What are you doing here?
Nothing much. Khajiit is just looking around. Yes.
Well then, look. Look all you want. And when you're done looking, maybe we can get some work done.
Well, me out some mad questions about Wayland.
Whatever you want to know, I don't care. I run a smelter, that's it.
Well, more sharp as you must know something.
Fine. I did notice something odd the last time we handed out the pay. Little extra slip of paper for Waylon. Took it right to his room after he got it.
Do you perhaps have the key?
You want Garvey. He handles the keys for the warrens. About the only thing that disease-riddled native is good for.
Interesting. So, you want to smell through, yes?
What? No. Thonar Silverblood owns it. He owns everything in Markarth.
Huh.
But he hands all the paperwork over to Nepos, the nose, to finish. That old man's back is heavy with burden.
Nepos? Well, his neck is not very heavy. That's Khajiit, maybe. Nepos. Never mind. So, would you tell me about the Forsworn?
Every other day, seems one of the laborers runs off to the hill saying he'll join the Forsworn. You don't like the Nords? Fine. But pledging your whole life to killing them, that's just dumb.
Yes.
Until next time.
It's pretty dumb. But, Silverblood.
I oversee Markarth's smelter. Worker gets out of line, I get him back in line.
So, mean Ork, we might have, accidentally grabbed some silver from your house. Oh, never mind. Khajiit does as she pleases. Now let's talk to that dude again. But, those, what were they called? Silverbloods. We really, really want to, speak to some Silverbloods.
Warrens ain't for you. Trust me. The Warrens isn't a place for your type. What do you want?
Suspicious,
yes.
Man.
The finest skooma. At a fair price.
More skooma. And suspicious man is kind of poor. Sad. Well, that doesn't do.
Nice doing business with you.
As long as I stay out of the way, I can show you a few things, but anyone asks, and my name never comes up. Understand?
Shade merchant. Sell to this one. Cowhide. It's actually valuable. It's kind of heavy, so we might as well sell it, yes. Deer pelt. Oh, nice. What more? Gold ingot. The gold sapphire ring is stolen. We may sell it and use an unstolen ring. However, the mammoth tusk, well, lost legends. I don't like having stolen books. Let's sell the stolen books. It look weird if we have stolen books in the library, does it not? It's so nice selling stolen goods. It removes some of the guilt from this one, Khajiit, indeed. Draw to extra magicka. Let's give him some discount. Salt pile. Many stolen salt piles. Steel dagger of dismay. Well, can we buy something from this one then? Shouldn't have sold that cowhide actually. But we can buy some of the metal ingots. Let's buy them all. So that we can sell some more to him. Fire salts. Silver and moonstone silver. Perfect. Steel dagger of dismay. Wolf pelts. Should we give him discount again? Yes, why not?
Right.
I know what you want.
You do?
You don't want to be here. Don't know anyone here who doesn't have rattles or ataxia.
No. There is a way.
Nepos is in charge. That's all I know.
Nothing here. Khajiit is not too good with names of the people here. Wayland is Mr.
Wayland. You want something from me?
Crossnatch. Maybe not. Black.
Long as I stay out of the way, the gods don't seem to care about me being here.
Go away. Interesting, then. Well, it is very clear that the Khajiit needs to pay a visit to that rich blood-something family. But,
one of the gods said he saw a mage appear out of thin air, claimed it was one of those secret monks.
I think the Khajiit will go and create some things at the smithing table. And,
yes.
Like, for example, the absolutely not stolen silver, this one would maybe slightly, it seems like it's busy. Yes. We can gold sapphire ring. That's always cool. Watch me. Let's make an iron axe. Interesting that the night is here working. We can't jump in that one. Let's sharpen that thing up.
The region northeast across the river runs a cross one had taken refuge in Broken Tower Redoubt, the Red Eagle Redoubt.
I said alms, you backfire! Give a cripple worker a helping hand.
Get him? Give him me.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Now here's a woman I'm glad to see.
Hmm. Yes.
Let's see what adornments I might have available.
I heard you like buying things. Oh. It seems that you don't have too much gold, but I can maybe perhaps sell one amethyst to you.
Come back if you need a new ring or necklace.
Indeed.
What?
Merchant.
Take a look.
Ooh, I get better price at this guy. It might be because we are a very charming Khajiit, perhaps. So then. May we sell? The Dvamer urns are very good looking, but I believe we can't really use them. A flagon. Different between the amethyst and the flawless, I believe. think there is. This is amethyst. We scroll down to the flawless amethyst. And it looks like plastic. Oh well. So we had some things we'd like to sell here. Gold and ruby cigarette. Oh wow, gold earrings. Really not useful. And the ice, the axe. Now we need to sell something to match the value. Silver amethyst ring. Really light though, we can use them as value. Now we're over his price range. Let's sell one of them and then sell something cheaper. Huh. Or maybe not. Ondays and Sun's Trading Company.
Hi.
Let's sell some stuff.
Yeah?
Good day, Miss Lisbeth.
No, I'm not on leave. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Interesting. Well, let us sell some stuff to this one. We need to test which is the cooler tent before we sell one of them. But Calcimus ring. Interesting, he sells that. Golden ruby cichlid. Well, gold sapphire ring. We actually might sell that. So we can wear a ring and it actually gives us a bonus. We need to start eating this mouth cheese soon. All I do is talk about it. Is that not correct? I think so. So many things here. We need to try this seeker knife. It sounds very cool. seeker knife. What is a seeker knife? Silver garnet ring. And then silver amethyst ring. How nice. That's all.
Come back whenever you need something.
Well, hello.
Need something?
So many merchants here indeed. No. We've been doing a lot of trading and stuff all day.
Yes?
So the plan next is to go out and
songs. What can an old skull do for you, huh?
Oh. Could we be trained in speech?
Well, you've come to the right place.
Ogman can train us for 500. Let's not do that. Skull, is that some kind of bard, no?
That's about the truth of it. Write tales about the sights I've seen, the battles I've fought. Earned quite a name for myself when I was younger. The Bard's College still teaches some of my work to their students.
Interesting.
Good fighting to you.
Well, this one, Khajiit, will be here, and I think that we continue next time. We'll take a little look at. We'll take a look at this impressive blade. Looks very cool. Limited damage, but. Next time we'll take a little look at this bounty we got. By order of ignorance, you all able-bodied men and women of the Reach, the forsworn located in deep wood re-hoped, have been harassing, robbing and attacking citizens and visitors. Reward will be offered to anyone who kills their leader, Rarek. Well, that's the plan. So, I hope you've enjoyed this little episode, and I will be catching you next time. This is ASMR Gaming Sweden, your host, Jimmy Dissen, signing out.